Come on, news time now, 3:46. The George Foreman Grill, Space Bags, Food Saver. You've seen them all on late night TV. But did you know that a lot of the infomercials you see are made right here in the Northwest? Joining us on the Como Newsline now is Sean Fay. He's the CEO of Envision Response, one of the companies behind some of those big ads. Sean, welcome, and tell us, I had no idea so many commercials were made here. Why is the Northwest such a popular spot for these infomercials?
You know, the Northwest just ended up being the place where a couple of infomercial producers back in the early 90s made their home. You might remember the Juice Man Juicer. That's where I got my start. And the guy that took me under his wing, Rick Cesari, he was the founder of that company, and he was a great infomercial producer. And that went on to become like a household name. And so he and I together teamed up in the early 90s. We launched Sonicare. I don't know if you remember that product. You might own one. And that was a company that was here. And we went on from Juice Man to producing the Sonicare infomercial, and that kind of got our little business started. And now I have Envision Response, and Rick has Cesari Direct, and we're still good friends. But we've produced some of the biggest hits in you know that people have seen, like you mentioned. George Foreman Grill, OxyClean, with the late Billy Mays, one of my dear friends, and of course Space Bag and Food Saver are all big hits as well. So I think it's just because we love the Northwest, but it's really a marketing and production kind of business that we do, and you know, it's a great place to make infomercials, and our clients are all over the country and really all over the world.
Well, I actually, when I worked at another station across the street, which will remain nameless, watched you shoot those Juice Man commercials, as a matter of fact. Produce rolled in and the juice rolled out. It's amazing to me that people hate commercials, and yet you guys can get them to sit through what is a 30-minute commercial. What's the trick?
One of my infomercials has been on air every single night since, like, 1992. It airs, on average, a hit infomercial air 15,000 times a year. It's entertainment value. It's also having a great product that people just look at and go, I got to have one of those. And, of course, why do they say that? Because of infomercial moments. You've seen them. It's when they light the car on fire, or when the bag just shrinks down from 5 feet tall down to 2 inches, or when the George Foreman, it was when George looked at that and said, see that grease coming out of there? It's knocking out the fat. It's those moments that people nod their heads. We call it the nodding effect. And if you ever watch an infomercial and you start going, I felt that way, then you see the product solve that problem. That's the thing right there. That's where you get people excited. So I think you have to entertain them, but really you have to educate them about the product. And that direct style of selling is what gets people to pick up the phone.
Yeah, I don't imagine that it's inexpensive to buy all of that airtime, but it's obviously paying off.
Absolutely. Listen, the thing is, an infomercial cost between like a half-hour show will cost, you know, a few hundred thousand dollars to produce on up, but we'll have hit shows that'll do $100 million in sales domestically and then another $100 million overseas. That's like box office type numbers. Now, of course, not every product does that, but you know, George Foreman Grill was the single most successful small appliance ever sold in the United States, and we launched it through an infomercial. So, it costs time. The airtime is a big part of it, but that's your marketing cost. You know, the creative is the commercial. And then you've got the media is the marketing cost. But then, you know, ultimately it's about getting a commercial on air that not only sells the product direct, but you get the advertising effect, which means you'll sell it through retail or catalogs or home shopping or anywhere else. So it's really an engine for marketing a business. And in my opinion, there's no more cost-effective way to launch a brand than through infomercials.
Sean, thanks for your time. Sean Fay is the CEO of Envision Response. Como News Time is 3:50.